Our first contestant for this level is Zane Casimir from The Ohio State University. His speech is called 外国語の勉強から学んだこと What I have learned in studying a foreign language. It can be demoralizing to dedicate years of studying to a foreign language and still feel like the fluency level of native speaking is unattainable. However, Zane realized that one of the most important things he learned beyond language skill is that like him and his childlike foreign language efforts beneath the words of everyone, there's a complex thinking individual trying to communicate. What's more, there are people out there who want to understand and help, and through his experience of foreign language study, Zane has learned he can be one of those compassionate, understanding people to others as well.
あるというものですけど、はい、特に興味があるのが 言語に力強いところを見せる。ぜひぜひ。
そういう経験もありますから。
ありますね。